Alright guys, sorry I ran out of space on my storage drive for videos and had to take a bit of a cut there. I've been running around collecting up some materials, trying to continue the quest while I waited for the recording to transfer to a different drive. Oh, that's annoying. Can I get up here? Oh, good. Yeah, so I transferred all that recording across to a different drive. Missed out on a bit of gameplay. And then I'll have to splice the two videos together. So hopefully it all turns out okay, because my mic is finally working really well. Okay, can't get the rest of that gold. How much are we on now? 1, 2, 3. That's 208. And how much do I need? Another 80. And as you can see, I've made it all the way down to the entrance of the desert biome, which I have never been out into before. Lots of gold nodes in here though. Ooh. And that's a cougar. That's not good. 862 or 82? Whatever it is, I don't have enough. I don't have gear enough to go out there. Different entry, different way in the cave that I didn't go in. But that's iron ore. Aluminium. There's not going to be any more gold in here, is there? Oh, it just got cooler. More iron. Oh, there's a wolf. And another wolf. And we're back out. Alright, I have to go find another cave now. Luckily I've got plenty of space, I can do another hour. And then upload a 2-hour episode. Yeah. Probably no good trying to do all of it in one go. This game is always a 2-episode thing. But really, this mission has no substance to it. It's a bit like, I'm not building, I'm just collecting ores. And then I was going to actually just do another 15-minute video just to record the rest of the gold until I realised I still need silica, sulfur and stone. So then I was like, no, I've got to make some space. If you know me, you know that I do like to do a bit of minimalist action. So I like to do as little as I can for maximum output. Give me another. Is this a cave? No, I don't think so. stops. Stops there, the wolf. Got too close to him. Set on. Sulfur keeps confusing me. I'd really love to start collecting that stuff, but I can't afford the space until I've got enough gold. Probably running past so many caves here, aren't I? Holy cow, I'm so far from my base. It's gonna be a long trek back to the base. Once I've found this last chunk of gold, I think one more should do it, right? This is the place from the last mission. Well, I know where there's a cave then. There's a wolf. The wolf is still on my butt. Still here? Well, I definitely want to collect his trophy. Such a tenacious wolf. No, I don't want to do the O2 yet. I want to get to the next cave first. Are increasing. Up there. Bush 276. Please have another gold vein in here. Yes. Wow, that's a lot of... That is a lot of... worms. Kilos. Yep. Cool. Now we can run back to the base. And then all we have to do is mine. Oops, I can drink some water. Bad water. What can I cure that with? Counter with anti-parasitics. Back to my base. So far. To go out of here and head west for a bit. Straight to the base, because otherwise I'll go down here into the snow region, and I don't want to do that. Simulator, because all I can do is run back. water because now I'm swimming in it. I was gonna say there's probably gonna be a cave here, huh? On this side, I didn't have to go that far. Yeah, here. Anyway, we did it. Still gonna go west. Out of stamina again. I went so far looking for a cave with gold in it. Everything else was in the caves right next to the ship, but the gold was all over the place. Another cave. That's the cave I thought I was going to find. Should have come up this side. It's a long way to the base, which is not really a base. Nope. What the? What did I do that for? I don't know, just take this off. Throw that out. What else can I drop? Yay! Continue the run. Is this the original landing site? I think so, yeah. Lots of running. Oh my goodness. I totally shouldn't have started recording it. Because it's so far away. actually just gotten home from work, and so I'm very tired, and I have to go back to work early tomorrow. So I was hoping to make this a snappy closing to the episode. So like I'm jumping to bed and catch me some Z's. Oops. Man, I really wanted to come home, finish this off quickly, and then go play some Darktide. But we can't do that now, even if the mission is only 30 minutes, it's still too long. I've got to go to bed. Oh my gosh, the sticks in this forest are nutso. Oh, far. Oh my gosh, I'm so far. So far to run. Okay, rest yourself. Such a long run. How the heck did I go for so long looking for mines? Don't pick it up. I nearly picked up that oxide. Don't pick it up. You don't know if inventory is full as it is. There's a clearing. Oh, did I make it? This seems to be the cave. Yes. Oh, wow. That was such a long run. Oh, and there's a wolf. And I can't even take his... Oh my goodness. How do I get down from here? Eat some meat. Too well on me. Ah, refreshing for mountain spring water. Unlike the other dirty cave water that I drank. Alright, let's store some stuff. stacks of poison. That is problematic. Who's out? Oh, I'm dying. Oh crap, my inoculation is out too. It's daytime. Just the surface money to go. Stone, sulfur, and silica. Done. 346 of 500 stone. So I need 150 stone. One tap levels me up. Why do I have 694 stone in my inventory? Of 40 of 500, nice. Now 102 of 320 sulfur. This silica. some silica. Yeah, 320 silica, and the things do not give much. I need 220 silica. Silica. Back. Lost the mouse for a second there. I'm still looking for silica and sulfur. This is my sofa. Almost there on the sofa. Here's another one. Silica. Thank you. cool.
Little time left, so head back to the drop ship when you're ready. Another wolf. So many wolves around here. Where's that? Where's that ship? There it is. We've made it, guys. Run back to the ship and get off this planet. Oh, it was a long episode. All right. I think they'll be happy with that.
Awesome, thank you. Get my reward. Oh no, let's see if we got the reward. Phew. 300 credits. Beautiful. Alright guys, we completed Spelunking. assisted stockpile. Let's just have a quick look at the mission map for Olympus. Yeah, oh, we've got to do Forsaken Recovery and then we're done with the tutorial circle. Because I'm not doing potshot training, that's too hard. I'm a noob. But that's it. We did Spelunking Assisted Stockpile. Thanks for watching, guys. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to like and subscribe. And we'll catch you in the next one. Bye for now.